Hello and welcome back to yet another episode of Namaste Talks. I am Krishna Priya Rajesh and today I'll be sharing you my journey in the SAE DDC competition. Not just mine, but my team's whole journey in the SAE DDC 2025 competition. What is SAE DDC competition? It is a drone development challenge. And we, a student team, decided to participate in it, and let's go into the journey of that. In this competition, we had three different rounds to clear. So one was the technical presentation, then the technical inspection, and the flight round. So technical presentation, we have to present what is new to us, what is the innovation that we have made in our flight, and what are the other things that are specific to our specific flight. Next is the technical inspection. In the technical inspection, what they'll do is they'll check if the flight meets the required measurements and all the requirements that was given in the guidelines. And the third round was flight round. Obviously, our flight has to fly. And the whole competition was spread out to 3 days. In the first day and second day was basically technical inspection, technical presentation, flight rounds for many different teams. There were almost 60-80 teams which was participating from all over parts of India. And this was our first experience participating in a national level competition. The third day, the last and final day, was the valedictory function. First up, we had a technical presentation. We had our slides loaded, all geared up and looking super confident. But inside, we were like, don't mess up, don't mess up. But then it went great. And it was better than what we expected it to be. After that, we had a technical inspection. It is basically officers going through your aircraft with a magnifying glass and asking a lot of questions like, is this actually the right weight? Are you sure? And we are just noting like, they don't find anything too weird. Now here is where things went totally sideways. We knew our names were on the list for first day's flight round, but then we were super sure they will not get us that day. But our flight test technical inspection technical presentation technical inspection we don't know what we'll do. We'll see. We were like, chill, definitely the flight rounds are going to be tomorrow. Because those technical inspections and the presentations are not going to get over. But guess what? They suddenly announced, flight rounds are going to start, XYZ please report. And guess what? We are the fifth team in the list. Instant chaos. We dropped our snacks, grabbed our tools and sprinted to the assembly area. Because if you don't show up when your name is called, you get minus points. We were all yelling, run! Run! Side story.
Actually, there were some dogs which were sitting so peacefully looking at the flights flying around, and I suddenly started running. They were into panic mode and they started running behind me. And my friends behind were laughing so hard because I am running to grab this box and they were running behind me and I'm not even seeing them. It was fun and I was scared too. Yeah. And then I was like, relax. And then I walked back.
Now we hit the assembly area and we are supposed to assemble our flight in freaking 90 seconds. It was madness. Screws are flying, tapes rolling away, and someone's yelling,
tighten that bolt!
Which is very necessary. But then somehow, we made it. And we got bonus points. And finally, we were about to go for the flight round. During our flight test at home, our aircraft was flying like a dream. And we were so excited for that perfect takeoff. But reality said, no. It didn't take off as we had expected it to be. Standing there, watching it not take off, after spending so many nights testing and building it, yeah, it stung a bit. But honestly, the whole vibe at SAE DDC was just amazing. Even though we were competitors, teams were helping each other, sharing tools, giving tips. It was like a large engineering family. And that part was awesome. Day 2, we did not go because we didn't have to go because our competitions were done. And day 3, we went for the valedictory function, secretly hoping somewhere where our names will come up. We hope at least we'll be in the innovation category because we were so sure about our innovation. They kept announcing awards and our name never came up. We were a little bummed, but then we went back home. But, plot twist. After a few days, they announced the whole result online and we were actually surprised to see that we got our fifth place in innovation category out of all the 40 teams. We were like, wow, we knew this was coming. So, we did not come back home with trophies in our hands, but we definitely came back with a whole lot of memories and experience and a pretty cool innovation rank in our name. We are coming back stronger next time. If you have come this long, thank you so much for watching this video. This is all about SAE DDC and I'll be coming out with so many other college stories. If you want more of the videos, please do consider subscribing and also comment below. Bye.
ചെങ്കൽപ്പെട്ടെന്ന് പറഞ്ഞ സ്ഥലത്തുള്ള കർപ്പഹ വിനായക കോളേജാണിത്. സാധനങ്ങളൊക്കെ ഇവിടെ കൊണ്ട് ഇറക്കിയിട്ടുണ്ട്. അതിൽ അവിടെ രജിസ്ട്രേഷൻ നടക്കുന്നത്. നമ്മുടെ ടീം അവിടെ നിൽക്കുന്നുണ്ട്.
கீழே விழும்போது பிரபல ஒரு டேமேஜ் ஆனா
உறக்கமான கைஸ்
industry with the most potential in the future. India is the largest market in the world. We have 1.4 billion people. We have so many engineers. Thank you. We have so many designers, so many